Center police are asking for the public's help in identifying the man in these photos. He is wanted for questioning in connection with a case involving fraudulent use of a credit or debit card. Anyone with information on the case is encouraged to contact the Center Police Department.